Another thing is you can actually from here run our listing analyzer tool. And this is another really great tool that you can utilize in addition to, you know, keywords. And basically it's going to take those top three clicked products that were right listed there. And it's going to do this listing analyzer. And this will show kind of all of those three products compared to one another. It's going to show, you know, the sales, the reviews, it's going to show opportunity keywords. So it gives a lot of really great insights. Now for listing analyzer, you can actually put in whatever ASINs you want. I just clicked from Sellerboard. You can actually go to this tool by just clicking on the tools bar. You can click on listing analyzer right here and you can put in up to, I think, 10 ASINs. So you put the main ASIN that's your ASIN usually, and then you can do the comparison ASINs. Okay. So this is what it'll kind of look like. It's still loading it. There's a lot of data that comes in here. So I'll just let it load for just a second.
But what kind of data we get here? You see sales estimation, the category and subcategory BSR, I guess, of these ASINs that we're loading or one ASIN actually, right?
So this is of the main ASIN right here. Mm-hmm. Then it compares these ASINs down here. So you can see the comparison and all kind of stacked on each other. You can see the sales, the revenue. Wow. You can see the review rating. So this one is interesting because it's one of the top three clicked, but it's only got a 3-star review. So that's kind of interesting. You can take a look at, let's see here, all the different, you know, the size ranges, how long it's been on. Wow. And what I love though is the media comparison, because maybe that one, maybe this one has better images. Wow. So I don't know, maybe they like this dog better as the main image. So could be, you know, maybe we should do more of this little fluffy dogs in our main image or something like that, you know, or whatever it is. But you can actually compare the images. So say this is your product, then it would be compared to the other two products. And you can see what images maybe you're missing, like maybe you're missing a size chart, and that could help you dramatically because, you know, people are always looking for an accurate size chart. Looks like all three have them, but there's, you know, different things that you might be missing that you can add in. So that's one of my favorite ways to use Listing Analyzer. You can scroll down and it'll also give a breakdown, like a listing quality score of that main ASIN. It also gives a peek into the keywords. So this is the keyword kind of opportunity grid, and it'll show these keywords and it'll show the least opportunity and most. So the darkest is the most opportunity. So it looks like this one has a good amount of opportunity, dog braces for back leg. There's a bunch of different keywords that you can see that potentially have some good opportunity for that particular ASIN. So you can see, again, you can go back to Sellerboard and you can see the full list right there. But this is a great tool just to kind of see an overview of you compared to your competitors, if that's something that you want to do. I love this tool. I think it's really helpful, especially the images. Yeah. But if you have alerts set up too, you'll actually see black dots on this. I don't have alerts set up, unfortunately, on this account, but basically it'll show you, okay, maybe your listing changed here, or maybe something happened, and you can see kind of the reasoning why your BSR is going up and down. You can see, you know, when a new category comes in, it'll show it, you know, a new subcategory and things like that. So really helpful tool to kind of get an overview.